somebody loose going into the corner, locking up the brakes. It is the 20 car, and Danica Patrick is going to get into the rear of Ryan Truex.
Keep coming around, crank it up.
You see, he made a big move on the start, but you could kind of tell that he wasn't going to have that, and it just locked up the brakes. Looks like he had a lot of rear brake in the car.
And Danica had nowhere to go.
Two outside. Slow down. One in the grass. Slow down. Go low. Keep coming.
Danica has made it back to pit road, Doc.
And the issue, Marty, was the fact that the hood was bent up so far, she could not see across the top of the hood. Basically, couldn't see the turns, having to drive out the side window, which is awfully tough on the road course. They pounded the hood down. They're going to place Barabond on the side of the hood to try to get it to stay down and tape it down. No other significant damage other than the hood and the right front part of the nose.
And Dr. Jerry Punch has reported during the break that she is headed for the garage area because, Andy, you're right, there is no water. And there she is.